A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Ephesians. You have probably heard how I have been entrusted by God with the grace He meant for you, and that it was by revelation that I was given the knowledge of this mystery. This mystery that has now been revealed through the Spirit to His holy apostles and prophets was unknown to any men in past generations. It means that pagans now share the same inheritance, that they are part of the same body, and that the same promise has been made to them in Christ Jesus through the gospel. The word of the Lord.